Hello everyone, it's me Chikuwa and welcome back to my 1 minute Japanese lesson. I'll post this series of video every single day, so if you're interested in studying Japanese, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and make progress little by little with me. Today, I will show you how to write 다치즈데다. Let's get started. Now, follow my lead. Ta 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 ta. Chi 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 chi. Chu 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 chu. De 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 de. To 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 to. Let's do it again. Da 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 da. Chi 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 chi. Chu chu chu. De de de. To to to. Yay! And that is all for today's lesson. Well done, well done, well done! It's amazing that you're doing this every day and making progress little by little. By the way, do you remember how to write sashisu seso from the last lesson? Yes, and here's the answer. If you forgot how to write them, go back to the last video and check it out again. Anyways, we will learn how to write 何の何の on the next video. So definitely come back and I will see you guys there. Bye bye!